can't be happening. Raiden? Raiden!
You're going down! You freak! You're going down!
Gonna work. your dream dies with you. Oh, maybe not. You've guaranteed the status quo will go on for a while longer, at least. War will continue as an institution, as an industry. Men will fight for reasons they don't understand, causes they don't believe in. But at least I'll leave a worthy successor. You, Jack. You carve your own path. Use whatever methods you see fit. You don't let legal bullshit get in the way. And if it costs a few lives, so be it.
Pet ride for your family? But first, our top story. President Hamilton returns from Pakistan today, completing his first visit to the country since the failed assassination attempt in Shahbazabad last May. In meetings with Pakistani President Farooq Salam, the two leaders agreed to a new joint initiative in the War on Terror, whereby U.S. Marines will be stationed in Pakistan and given wider authority to conduct operations within the country. This is amidst growing tensions within Pakistan between the country's civil and military leadership, with many in the government calling on the ISI military intelligence agency to be investigated.
Unbelievable. After all that.
For the last time, let it go, Courtney. At least Armstrong will never be president.
But, I mean, Raiden.
There he is.
I had excellent news. We are approved. The new corporation is established.
Nice work, Doc. I guess the world's first cyborg staffing firm is officially open for business.
We are certified for construction and long-term nursing care, but this is just the beginning. The potential for new roles cyborgs can play is limitless.
And we're sure this isn't child labor?
The older children can work now, the rest when they come of age. And it's strictly voluntary, you know.
We're not running a charity here, huh? Donations alone would not even cover their maintenance. Besides, this way they'll learn a trade. Perhaps some discipline, huh?
It's not a perfect solution. But you know what? At least these kids will get a decent education.
Well, I'm not about to return them to the streets, or to broken homes. At least we can give them a chance, huh?
No!
Oops.
An imperfect solution for an imperfect world.
Well, another benefit. A peaceful application for all my research.
Since when do you care?
Well, recent events have been food for thought, shall we say?
No kidding.
Speaking of recent events, how's our new recruit working out?
Ah, yes, quite well. quite well.
Oi! Sunny! Where you have me skin?
Hang on. Just give me 1 second.
Yeah, okay. You make me head spin, you know? You're same age as me, but all this spaceship? You're genius, girl.
Mm-hmm.
And you're hot for days.
Huh? Where did that come from? Oh.
Alert. Alert. Rescinded.
This is about a crazy world, nah? For me, see that ninja. Me never think I've been this kind of life.
Yeah.
Huh?
He rescued me too, you know. Saved my life. I owe him everything. To some people, he'll always be Jack the Ripper. I know all about his past. He had it rough. And he hurt a lot of people. But that's not the Raiden I know. The Raiden I know is a hero.